What is competitive advantage? Competitive advantage is the reason you are in business. It's your uniqueness that customers choose you over your competition. Yet one of the biggest marketing flaws in business today is the lack of the right articulation of the competitive advantage or not using it effectively to win the market. Competitive advantage is why companies are started in the first place. If someone sees a unique way to serve a customer or provide a unique product, it is competitive advantage. In his book, Gaining and Sustaining Competitive Advantage, J.B. Barney, he gives this definition. A firm is said to sustain competitive advantage when it is implementing a value-creating strategy, not simultaneously being implemented by any current or potential competitors, and when these firms are unable to duplicate the benefits of this strategy. Jay Barney has conducted extensive research in the area of competitive advantage, and Barney's research has led to the belief that resources can create a unique edge that is not replicable by other firms. According to Barney, resources should have four qualities to provide an advantage. Firstly, the resources need to be inadmissible, meaning the resource cannot be easily duplicated or imitated. The second attribute for a resource that creates competitive advantage is value, which means the resource should be useful by the firm and the result generated from the use of that resource is desirable to the customer. The third attribute necessary for the resource to create a unique benefit is rareness. A resource may be valuable to a firm, but if the resource is not rare, a competitive advantage cannot be created since the resource is available to competition. A good example of rareness is a firm that has patents or owning an active gold or diamond mines or an oil field. The last characteristic for a resource that creates a unique advantage is substitutability. If a product or service can readily be replaced with a different product that performs a similar function, then the firm does not have a unique advantage and therefore no competitive advantage. For example, drugs with expired patent protection can be substituted with generics. Today, Michael E. Porter is known as one of the leading theorists on the topic of competitive advantage. In his books, Porter has included a framework for analyzing competitors and understanding industries' maturing markets, emerging markets, and declining markets. In addition, Porter focused on the internals of a firm and how these internal competencies can be leveraged for competitive advantage, calling the model Five Forces of Competition. The five forces consist of 1. The threat of new entrants, which means less barriers to entry and less competitive advantage. 2. The bargaining power of customers, which means the higher the bargaining power with customers, you have less competitive advantage. 3. The bargaining power of suppliers, which means higher bargaining power from suppliers results in high cost and less competitive advantage. 4. The threat of substitute products gives more choice to customers and less competitive advantage. 5. Competitive rivalry, which means the higher the competition, the less the competitive advantage. Bottom line, companies that are prone to less threat from any of these forces possess high competitive advantage. In the year 2004, Kim and Mao Boang introduced the concept of Blue Ocean Strategy to redefine competitive advantage. They split the business world into red oceans and blue oceans. A red ocean is an existing and often overcrowded marketplace where competition is high. The blue ocean, on the other hand, is a newly created, uncontested marketplace, which makes all competition irrelevant. Companies that work on Blue Ocean Strategy have high competitive advantage because they are working on a need that has not yet been met. Today, competitive advantage means how your company or its products and services can continue to be unique, which means harder to copy, replicate, or substitute, and at the same time, be of immense value to its users. If you have any additional information on competitive advantage, please feel free to share in the comments or write to us. If you enjoy this video, give it a like and subscribe.